Hi everyone, I'm here with a quick card share. I made a couple more cards and I wanted to put them out there and let you guys see them. I did use my Sizzix Pop and Cuts die for these for the inside and cut the outsides from by myself. And I've used some Lawn Fawn stamps here. I'm not sure of the stamp set, but if you're interested, let me know. And there's a Studio G die cut here. And the papers are all kind of scraps from my bin that I'm trying to get to use up. If you do want to know what they are, I can let you know. I do think that the background paper here is the TPC Studios, and this one here is, I can't remember, but I can find out for you if you do want to know. But I thought they was really cute. I colored the little lemon slices up with my Copic markers, and it says Happy Day. And when you open this one up, it has a little magnolia image that I was gifted by a friend. And a Studio G piece here. And more lemons on there because I thought it'd be perfect. It's getting warmer, so I might be having some lemonade. And a few little pieces of bling. And you see it is dimensional. And I thought it was super sweet. So there's one. And another one here. It's with the same paper. This is TPC Studios. And this is Lawn Fawn's, the sushi set, I can't remember, it's not actually, I just wanted to take out boxes and stuff, but I could let you know too, I could put that in the description below for you, and Celebrate Every Day, and that's another Studio G, piece there, I'm trying to think of what it's called, and on the inside here, I have a little boy image, and that's CC Designs, and he's in his jammies, and And I got the balloon piece from Studio G as well. Another Lawn Fawn fortune cookie, which I colored up with my, I did these with my Spectrum Noirs, I believe. Yes. So they were covered with that. So there's the second one. And the third card here. I used some bling here and colored her up. She's a CC Designs image too that I was gifted from a friend. And I colored her up with my Copic markers. I think she turned out really sweet. And when you open this one up inside, it says Celebrate Every Day. And I used a Spellbinders die cut and Studio G piece there. It says Celebrate and another Studio G piece with the little present, which I thought was really, really sweet. And there are the three cards, guys. I hope you like them. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.